Lipscomb, playing Houston, Texas. About to attend this Eurobasket Summer League camp. Right now, it's about 10:20 in the morning. Got to be there at 12 for the registration and whatnot. And basically what it is it's an exposure camp. It's got some international scouts there, a couple of D-League scouts. Right now we've been on the road for the last 2 days. Y'all just now catching us. And, you know, it's me, my high school teammate Chris Davis.
What up?
And I got Marlin on the camera right now. I'll let y'all see my teammates, you know what I'm saying? Got Chris whipping him.
What's up?
You know what I'm saying? That's an offside.
Offside ain't there.
In Houston right now. Trying to get there, got your boy Lito.
What's your boy, man? It's our chance, but I feel like this camp is it.
You know what I'm saying? You got the choppers in it. Flying over Houston, man. You know what I'm saying? Well, shit, we about to do this thing, bro. Don't send us out, Lito.
How you doing? You doing it, buddy?
Shit.
It's been a long time coming, man.
Since April, nigga been, bro.
Nigga been working out every fucking day. Me, Lil Chris, this show.
Shit. Right.
Look, check this out. I've been working all my life to get a shot like some shit like this. So, you know, it is what it is. See if it's gonna pay off or not, if I'm ready. See, I'm trying to get paid.
I'm ready.
That's it.
Let's do it, man. H-Town. Yeah. Pulling up to the gym. Where the camp gonna be at. Probably some potential members of the camp. That's Legends right there in Houston. Legends Sports Complex. Look like a family complex. They got the kids out. Yeah, man. We here a little early. We about to go grab a bite. We just checking out the gym. Probably go get a bite to eat, man. Come back. Handle our business.
Let's see this Legends Sports Complex. You know what I'm saying? About to go in and get ready. Go to registration.
Man, check this out. We at the Legends, bro. I hope it be a legend. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be a legend. You gotta go in, you know what I'm saying? Regular, you come out, you know what I'm saying? Legend, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm on.
I already know. First day of camp in Houston.
First day of camp.
Dang. Don't get me in trouble, bro. You know I'm married. Do it, man. There you go. Legends. Go in regular. Come out a legend.
I'm already a legend though. You know what I'm saying?
Some
regular niggas. Marlin niggas, right?
No. I'm a legend in the J-Town.
Boy.
Right,
in the J-Town, bro. I'm a legend around the whole world, bro. I'm
day one of the camp, baby.
Saying the day one went well, you know. You know what I'm saying? We came up short in the long run.
By 1 point. 1 point. 1 point, guys.
1 point loss, man.
103 to 102.
103, 102, like my nigga Chris said, man.
My team got smacked.
My twin.
We lost by like 14.
Overall, though, it was a nice ass day, man.
Yeah,
it was a
good day.
Keep putting on, man. We're going to make it, man. We're trying to get to this money just like everybody else.
Hey, tell them who we finna go see.
Hey, we finna go see this funny ass nigga from the Lou, Ken Brown.
Yeah, man.
For y'all who don't know him, y'all niggas better get to know him.
Hey. Fuck that nigga.
Go holler at that nigga, bro. Hey, it's time. Sun about to go down.
No, I'm
straight.
I was carrying on.
Camera about to shut down on us.
Lito.
What's happening?
The infamous Ken Brown. The infamous Ken Brown. How you doing? The infamous Ken Brown.
What's up with it, man?
What's up, baby?
What's up, brother?
How you doing? Cut it off.
Hey, how the tournament go? I mean, how the little thing go?
I'm going to have to come back on this, man. I'm falling for the guy.
So this clown right here.
Hello, put this on the thing.
Hey.
Tell him about it, man.
Okay, let me tell you. This boy made a highlight tape. That bitch say, Marlin Dotson, and the guy picked him dunking like this with the warm-up top. So I said, okay, cool. So what came across the screen as it comes on, it say, 3.2 points. I said, what the fuck? 2.0 steals, one assist, or some shit like that. So I make the grab my face like, no, he didn't do this. Wow, shit like that. So I tell Shorty, say, come here, watch this with me. So I'm sitting just like this, more. I'm like this. Because I know it's about to be pure comedy. So I'm watching the highlight tape. So as it's going, it's okay. He's doing some team shit. I'm looking at it. So it's like 2 minutes within in the highlight. I said, this bitch ain't dead shit. So next you know, wanna come through, get a steal, jump up and dunk. I said, it made me jump. Like, oh. But then I said, I was gonna run it back. Cause I was just shocked. So I ran it back. I looked at it, I said, this bitch, what? So I felt a little glitch. I like, it might look prop. So I run it back again. I say, that bitch missed the dunk.
On the highlight tape.
She like, no, he made it. I said, watch this. I ran it back again. I'm looking. I said, look at the ball go across the rim, hit the backboard, come straight out. Then it just automatically just changed. I said, nigga, you're a clown for that shit.
Man.
So video goes on. We skipped it. We passed that now. So I'm already like, no, he didn't do this to himself. Everybody, I see motherfuckers scoring, but it ain't Marlin. And I say, it is a Marlin highlight.
That was the fuck, man.
I said, when it first come on, you say, what fucking position Marlin play? Power four? As the video goes on, you say, what the fuck you play? Point guard now? So I'm like, what position does he play? I see Showtime. I know he won. He don't play the five. I see Marlin, all he got is hustle plays. So in my head, I'm like, why did he put his stats on this motherfucker? So I called Marlin. I said, yo, what the fuck is you doing?
What the fuck are you talking about? What are you talking about?
You're supposed to
look. What's up?
You know, you're not, just because you did all the scoring back then.
But you don't put your weakness on the cam on.
Yeah, like on a video.
Yeah. What was the weakness? You tell me.
3.2 points. Just put the highlight up. Then you put a highlight up. Shit that I don't even know where you were going with. I didn't know you were trying to show him that you play. One of them I see, okay, he trying to show he playing defense. But then I'm like, it's no consistency in nothing you're doing. It's like, you score, you're missing dunks. I'm like, this nigga trying to jeopardize his own self. he trying to shoot himself in the foot. Hey. I said, this nigga got to be a clown, man. He couldn't be serious when he made it. So that's what he say. I say, why you do that stupid shit? He say, oh man, you caught me. Show did that. He said, you did that.
Hold on.
I'll tell you what I say.
What you say then, fam? You on camera now, what you say?
I say, you say I'm show. Talking to my guy Show. I'm like, shit. I'm like, Show, you know what I'm saying? It might be a little straight, but I'll show him a little versatility, you know, to the cup.
So he's like, yeah. I said, beat that motherfucker up.
And what's
your
saying?
Oh, yeah, go. Let's see what it look like.
And this the man you
want to That's my man right here. He gonna lie.
I'm finna lie.
You, go.
One. I'm gonna tell you.
Go.
The main thing you gotta do is have fam. I put together my highlight, Show Marlin. I put my stats, Show Marlin. No. I got a decent resume. I got decent film. I said, when you hit agents, they say, I want to see film.
Yeah.
you need film things. You take care of yourself, get you some film, and put it together. And when he put it together, he just told you what happened.
Because I was so shocked that you said Showtime told you, because when I see Showtime shit, when we play Conway, I'm glad he didn't put me in there really messing the layup like that. You know what I'm saying? He just got enough work and showed him getting the ball and dunking that bitch. You know what I'm saying?
You know, it looked like an assist more than a missed layup.
You know what I'm saying? So I say, he couldn't did you like that. I know he couldn't did you like that. But I'm like, maybe he did. He probably agreed to it because he cared less about what the fuck Marlin was doing, what he had going on.
I said we need film. Now Marlin just got whatever he can get.
We only had four games.
So he just took what he
How you got four games? You played 30. That's all I had was four. Because McKinney only gave me four. Then he tried to send him them hoes.
I just told him, man, when you hit an agent up, they're going to say, send me something.
What?
Something.
I got my shit. Hey, here.
Hey.
Here's the link right here, man.
And he put it together.
Four.
I mean,
here's
the link right here.
I had to go with four games.
You know better, put that shit on there, bro.
Like that was a whole lot of something. Like it must be, you must know this.
That's some shit you don't want.
They was gonna find it out anyway, bro.
But that fine.
At the Eurobasket,
let them find it out. Let them find
2.3. Yeah, but that fine.
2.5.
So basically, when I watch this video, I don't even want to watch it no more now because you only average 3.2. So that means you only got another couple buckets for me out here in this whole video. So whatever you got in the video, you ain't got shit to show. You better be dunking on niggas. But then you ain't. So if you averaging 3.2 points, and you let me know before I even watch the video, that's just like okay, you take a girl, right?
Good scenario.
And you call, you like, yo, man, what's up? I'm trying to come over. And you willing to come over and everything. She say, we ain't going to fuck if you come over. You don't really want to go no more, do you?
No.
Okay, but when this video come on, it say 3.2, I really don't want to watch no more. You know what I'm saying? This thing changed my whole mind now, you know what I'm saying? Hey. That got me thinking like, so now if I go over this girl out, that means I just like her, so I don't mind color, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so if I watch this video, that mean like, I'm gonna fuck with you, right? Right?
But okay.
Right, but if I don't fuck with you, man, get the fuck out of here, man. I'm gonna do something else. Cause 3.2, 2.0, 1.3, whatever you want. What the fuck is that? No, don't do that, man. You don't do that.
You let them figure that shit out.
You ain't never seen me do nothing like that, bro. Only time, and then when I did do it, I didn't do it. Somebody else did that. But ain't none of my highlight tapes show off my stats on it. If you want, if you interested in me, you gonna find it.
You'll look them up.
Yeah. You don't give all shit to just shoot yourself down like, oh, no, fuck him. Pat, who you got next? Who we looking at next? Oh, the break. They going through, they got a stack of papers, like, they got a stack of videos like this. They open up the email, boom. First one, Marlin Dotson, 3 points. This other nigga. 10 points. What position he play? Slide him old. Okay, a decent. Okay, now we might check him out. Athletic, okay. You know, but you do that, you can't do that more than Marlin. What's wrong with you? You got no common sense.
You know, you tell you who I listen to when I put that on there?
Hold.
Don't say frog, bro.
How you say what, bro?
Hey,
what the video off, man.
So we back on. Tell, bro, get it right. Go bro. Ahead, cause we back on this
nigga. Tell this out, bro. This nigga talking about he air dry.
And
he got the shower. Then he gonna tell us as soon as he got the shower, he put his shirt on. So
that's basically air drying, bro. When you get out, bro, you put your clothes on.
Okay,
and
your
shit.
Shirt, you better do your shirt for a towel, bro.
Okay, what's your point?
You said you air dried though.
So your shirt was your towel.
So why you just say that's not air drying?
So last night you got out, dried off with your shirt, and then put it on.
I put it on when
so
I got
you
out.
Just dried. You just so you had water on your arms and your neck and your hair,
yeah,
and your legs. And your jaws still juicy because you put your jaws on too. Because you still.
Basically.
So you just,
basically,
you just get out the shower and just put your clothes on and walk out.
And walk out.
I didn't have no towel.
Why you didn't have no towel?
I don't know, bro. I think
so you just said fuck it. I'm my hair dry tonight.
I just said fuck
it. Is this something you do on a regular?
No, that just basically. I was in that. This is not my crib, so I didn't know where things were.
He told you, right, but you ain't in there.
I remember hearing you say, where your where your face towel's at. He said it right there.
And the face towel's right there.
I seem to have forgotten when I got in the restroom.
How you forget in the
bathroom? Because I was trying to take a shower.
So that's what you're saying. You need to use a face towel to take a bath.
And then you just said you stayed in there for 10 minutes.
I used the wife.
So you stayed. You just stayed in the bathroom with 10 minutes with your clothes on.
I didn't change. Switch up the story like I don't take no bath like I'm fried.
No, we know you took a bath.
That's what y'all
trying
to say.
We know you took a bath.
That ain't what we said, bro.
You said you got out, put your clothes on.
No, bro, this is what I'm saying, bro. I took a shower.
Okay.
I put my clothes on and I came out. So, whatever y'all trying to make it
seem
like.
What was the 10 minutes air dry?
What was the air dry then? What was you doing in the 10 minutes you said you was air dry?
Bro, I took the shirt, bro. Let me show you.
He's still in the mirror. Let me show you, bro. Just the shirt on.
Nope.
And took.
Nope. Bro,
trying to see what he looked like with a coochie.
I took the.
He took. Trying to look what he looked like with a coochie. Bro, you don't stay 10 minutes.
I hit the shirt like this, bro.
Okay.
That ain't
going to just gonna get you dry, bro. So, y'all, you're doing too much.
Show us the shirt again. Show us the shirt again.
I'm showing you the shirt no more, bro.
Bro, the boy done flipped the shirt like he finna bump somebody.
Y'all manipulating the story, bro. All
right. I took a shower and you know, got out, got dressed, and
just
stood
get
in the
camera
mirror.
Off me, bro.
You stood in the mirror just for 10 minutes and then walked out.
So, just forget it.
That's what you did for the friend. Which I enjoyed.
You
trying
your
back out, bro. I ain't trying my back out, bro. I can't get that motherfucker. What you mean? I can't do this.
It's almost too little.
Yeah. That's it. That's
it. Way funny, bro.
So you really don't air dry, so you be lying the whole time you be talking to this.
Bro, what you mean? That's air drying. You, the air hitting you.
You just said you put the shirt on, but then you rolled it up. How you roll the shirt up?
Bro,
and then I have it on.
Y'all tripping,
bro.
Since
you had the shirt, you put the shirt on. How you go?
Y'all tripping,
how you put your shirt on, and then you flick it at the same time?
You can flick the shirt, bro. You can pimp, pimp, pimp. Put your shirt on, bro.
Okay, why you staying there for 10 minutes with your clothes on?
Bro, my head hurts.
You were for 10.
Bro, you said I got out the shower, air dry about 10 minutes, and then came out.
Now
you just said you put your clothes on and walk right out.
Yeah,
what were you doing for 10 minutes, bro?
I know what you're doing.
Bro, I wasn't doing nothing, bro.
You rubbed one out, dude.
No! First of all, look, when I first went in there, I took a shit. To let you know.
That's before you took a shower.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Shit shower, right?
Shit shower.
Shit shower.
Oh, wait. You said you took a shit before you came to shower, right? Okay.
Yeah.
That's not what we talking about.
Okay. Y'all want to know my bathroom duties? I'm letting you know. You know saying, what you want
to
know?
I'm saying. Look, wait. You tried to say that you took a dookie like it mattered, but what we talking about?
You talking about the
hair.
Acting like the time your, sequence.
Take,
bro.
I hope you put your clothes on right after took a dookie. Like,
no. No.
I already got them drawers. I got Kim Brown. All
right, bro. This is my one question. Why you asked, bro, for a face towel, then? A towel? If you didn't even get it.
Bro, I got a face towel, bro.
Big towel right there, bro.
Why you didn't use a face towel to dry out? Why you use your...
Why would I use this face towel? I didn't.
Why would you air dry?
I used the face towel when I was in the shower.
But you just said you didn't get no towel.
I didn't get a towel, a big towel.
A towel is a towel, bro. A big spot.
Oh, bro, a face towel was
so
small.
If you knew you had nothing to dry off with, now you have was a face towel.
I forgot, bro. When I went in there, bro.
When
I went in there, bro, I was like, damn, I sure forgot to get a towel.
So, this Marlin the air dryer. He used to be the initiator.
He really lied because he said he put his shirt on when he got the job.
Look, right, bro.
For 10 minutes.
If y'all want to feel like y'all accomplishing something here, I guess I air dried, bro.
I'm saying,
but
how you air drying, you
got
to put your
shirt on. You know what? I'm leaving, bro. Y'all truth. I'm going to go. Let me take my shower first.
And, bro, that ain't air drying, though. Like, how you going to put the shirt? How you got to shower put the shirt on this if you air drying?
Bro, it ain't been there 10 minutes, bro. What are you tripping? No, he's bro. Come clean, bro. Come clean.
This is what happened, bro. What really happened, bro. All right, bro.
30 minutes later.
I understand. I get out the shower, bro. So, I looked at myself in the mirror. I looked on the...
So, was you dry, though?
Bro, I wasn't dry, bro. Okay. I looked
up. Was your shirt?
My shirt was sitting on top of the toilet.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So, you know, I looked at myself in the mirror about 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Three out of ten.
I was like, dang, I ain't got no towel. So, I grabbed my little face towel, you know, when I get out. I wash
Keep going, bro. Cause he know you. Come on, bro. Keep going. Alright, bro. You wrung it out. Hey, Phil. This nigga finna tell us he dried off with a wet towel. This nigga tripping, bro. This nigga finna tell us he dried off with a damp towel.
He said, I got my towel. I
wrung
it out.
That nigga still wet. Alright, what up?
Run it out, bro. Wipe my
face. I would.
I wipe my arms. You know, I just wiped the water off, bro. I stood there for a little minute, let myself dry a little bit. I put my clothes on, came out. That's the story, bro.
So you went from air drying to drying off with a damp tag.
That's really what happened, bro.
I'm through, bro.
Hey, bro, like, that's story number four, bro. You lying, bro. You lying. You lying, bro. Just tell
the truth. Bro, that's the real story, bro.
Hey, bro, every time, like, on the thing, cue it and be like, show every, like, every story, bro. Like, this the first story. This the second story.
Boy.
We out here, day two. Up in traffic, man. Must have been a wreck or something. You see the cops up there.
Got one right here.
Hold him up. I was passing, sitting in front of AC.
Day two, my nigga Trish.
What up with it?
Controlling the traffic, man. Heading to the gym. Nigga lead out.
You know, I'm right here, man. Day two.
Yeah. You got your boy downtown, Kim Brown, the whip, okay, for support, you know what I'm saying?
What? Country bigger.
Man, you from a place where ain't nothing but 100 people there, bro. Relax, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, bro, you chilling.
The way y'all eat and survive, y'all grow y'all own crops, goddamn you. Relax, man.
The shit is getting distributed, though.
Come on, now. Day two, man. Now we rolling, baby. Man, hey.
Ain't trying to get back. Trying
to get paid. Fuck all that. Got food?
Yeah,
I'm finna do it though. No, day two of the camp. I'm sleep though.
Ah!
Okay. Day two, man. How you feel, bro?
Man, first game, you know what I'm saying? I had 21-5-5. I mean, you know, that's pretty good. I think second game, I probably had like 10. I think I had about 10 rebounds. Probably had like 15 points, 15 to 10, probably. Hopefully.
Yeah.
You know, but.
We ain't seen a stat sheet.
Yeah, but it was a efficient game for me. You got the points.
Yeah.
I did good. I ain't tripping.
All right. You up now?
Yeah, I'm up, man. You know.
He letting it air dry.
He letting it air dry. What's happening, bro? How you feel?
I feel good, bro. I'm tired tomorrow, bro. To be honest.
What?
You know, first game, I played decent, man. It was solid, deep, you know, solid scoring. All around. You know, second game, I was tired, bro. Shot was kind of flat.
Basically, it was bullshit.
Second game, it was bullshit. But, you know, I got to pick it up, you know, learn to play two games. Two good games. Other than that, you know, I had a decent amount of rebounds, bro.
Yeah.
So, you know, I just got to get my scoring up for tomorrow, you know. All right. Stay tuned. I'm
going to
be ready.
Let me tell him about my day in the camp.
You know
what I'm saying? We lost this morning again, so we was 0-2. Playing with these selfish-ass niggas. So I dropped 9, though. I kind of stepped it up being aggressive. But I did get a win today against these clowns.
Dang.
So we got a win, baby.
Fuck y'all.
I I probably had about 14 though. But I mean, overall, it's semi-productive. We're trying to work on getting some connects so we can get overseas. Tomorrow, another grinded out day. And they're going to have a consolation game in the championship. So we'll see what tomorrow holds for us. Right now, we're headed to the Pro-Am game for our homie Ken Brown. Check him out.
All that shit he was talking, nigga, yeah. You better get off, nigga. All that shit you was talking, you better drop like 40, nigga.
You better watch like the road.
Yeah, bro, you better drop like 40, nigga.
Yeah, we gonna see what that nigga gonna do, bro.
Oh, man. You say you keep it real, I'm gonna keep it real.
Hey, he's playing Bun Wafer, you know what I'm saying? That's my homie Mario Harris' cousin. We gonna see what that nigga gonna do.
Bun, he alright.
We gonna see, man. We finna go check him out, bro. Yeah.
Real life. Hey, we the motherfucking best, huh? Now, bro, you know I got you. I made my way from the bottom, and I'm grinding. I'm grinding. I wake up every morning looking for commas, by my dollars. Yeah. I'm going all out, and that's on my mama. On my mama. Nigga, I'ma save my prayers. Amen. I'ma get on my grind, dog, cause my mama need a new crib. Amen. And I'ma make that shake. Gotta put the food on they plate. Stay focused and get money. Never gave a fuck what they say. Ain't no time to sleep, I get guap. Ain't no Jordans in the shoebox. Ain't no roof that came with that drop. Chase that paper, young and don't stop. Nigga, I was born and raised in that jungle. Tryna get my fucking in my that struggle. Fuck that 9 to 5, it don't cut. Ain't no job, I guess it's my luck. Yeah, nigga, out here in that same day. Tryna triple what I made today. This one here for my real niggas and bad bitches who getting cake. Count it up to your thumb, sir. Put fam second and God first. Hating niggas ain't facing me. You couldn't walk a mile in my footwork. Bottom, and I'm grinding. I'm grinding. I wake up every morning looking for commas. For commas. By my dollars. Yeah. I'm going all out and that's on my mama. On my mama. On my mama. Yeah. Cause we out here. We out here. We out here. Ain't no sleeping, we out here, and we out here, we out here, grinding all damn night, cause we out here. Money over the best pussy, the blind hear me, the deaf looking. When opportunity knocked, I ran out the back door, shit, I thought it was the cops, damn. I fucked a bitch with a broomstick, the same broom that I didn't clean my room with. Stay on my toes, no ballet, shout out my Zoes. Top I say I'm twisting weed in my mansion. I go dumbin' and love my Sampa. Remember when moms couldn't afford Pampers? Now she trying to avoid cameras. All I do is count my blessings. We the F for fortunate. I came up from that bottom. Now I'm richer than chocolate. Lil' Tunch. And I'm grinding. I'm grinding. I wake up every morning looking for commas. For commas. By my dollars. Yeah. I'm going all out and that's on my mama. On my mama. On my mama. Yeah, yeah. Cause we out here. We out here. Ain't no sleeping. We out here. And we out here. We out here. Grinding all damn night cause we out here. Say another day, another dollar. Thank the Lord for my praying mama. Watch your back in this cold world, cause everybody won't see tomorrow. Money caught and unmotivated. Killer beat is premeditated. Still remember like yesterday when them hard times had me frustrated. Say hey day, I'ma go and get it. Pair of J's in my Florida fitted. Quitting out of my vocab and no hate is found in my soul and spirit. Young nigga trying to feed the fam. Hating on me, don't give a damn. Out here like what nigga? You don't get the picture like Instagram. $100 to a couple grand to 100 bands, 100 bands to them big M's, and my weight up like 6 gyms. I'm out here and I mean that. We the best with my team at. Bad vibes, don't need that. I done came too far to be looking back. Bottom, yeah, and I'm grinding. I'm grinding. I wake up every morning looking for commas.
Damn, man, we must be on the white side of Houston, fam. You just see white people jogging. Look at
all these motherfuckers. Look at all this.
this, man? This don't make no sense, man.
I ain't no saying. This
I seen two black people.
The only thing I seen black was a dog. They just so happy and jolly.
Damn. Yeah, none of that.
Just jog.
Just jogging. Just everybody jogging.
What Kevin Hart said, you gotta be a happy motherfucker, just run for no reason.
It's just a run. Look at this.
Look, I'm talking about niggas.
We all in the trees.
What part of Houston we in?
It's the running part.
This ain't the part Paul Wall and Slim Thug rap about. It's the happy part.
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going now.
Said follow.
Follow me.
You got Ken Brown.
You gotta put this shit in the ice.
My nigga broke the roof just to get a fucking pickle, man. This nigga fiending for pickles and shit,
fuck
bro.
Fuck y'all niggas, man.
Hold on, we finna follow his ass.
Y'all be up.
Come on, Lito. Get on this nigga head. My nigga gon' we trying to get home and shit. This nigga want a fucking pickle. Why you fiending for pickles, man?
Pickle lover.
He's a pickle lover. Pickle lover.
Thank you. Tommy Pickles.
Yeah,
these
nuts out of your mouth. I want to see his face when they ain't got them hoes. Pickle lover. Look at that. Look how hard he's looking, though.
It's crazy, bro.
Look how hard he's looking for a fucking pickle, though, fam. Hey. What the fuck wrong with dude, bro?
He's want the pickle.
Oh, they got plenty soap. Look at them hard, fam. Come on, watch this guy, bro. Look how hard dude looking for it, though. Jumbo. Ah, that's a Kate. Look how hard this nigga looking, though. He gotta ask somebody. This gonna be the funniest part. Y'all. Oh, there you go in the jar. Look at him.
Best shit in the world, cuz.
This nigga a pickle lover, bro. He had to get two of them. He's like rubbing the pickles together. He rubbing together before he eat. Damn, bro. Can you get that? Ropes. Motherfucker got ropes. Nigga, a pickle lover, bro. Get out of my house. We out here, bro. Excuse me. We out here in Houston. We're gonna ask the nigga, he come out. You happy now? He gonna lock the door, cause you won't get. Gonna lock the door to get a pickle, man. But we is in the H, man. I don't know what part this is. We out here, though. They got two bombers, old kitchen. You know what I'm saying? Lead out. We finna call it tonight.
James Harden, man.
James Harden?
Patrick Beverley. My nigga Ken Brown.
We already talked about it, nigga. Get your pickle sucking ass in the car, man. Go and get out of here, man. I food getting cold, man.
Bro, I was laughing at anything.
Did you just hear this nigga explanation though? I laugh at anything.
Bro, get mad because I laugh because he want a pickle. Yeah. Bro, want to make a traffic stop for a pickle.
This nigga broke the route home to get a fucking pickle.
Okay. Man, fuck this shit, man.
We talk about shit. Hey,
tell these motherfuckers how you dry off, nigga. I air dry, bro.
I air dry, bro.
We got the towel.
So you forgot the time now.
Yeah, because
you okay, that's story number five, bro.
he forgot
that story number five.
No, bro. The first story I said.
All right, bro. No, you did, bro. Yeah, you got me to the left right here. I'm going to jump.
Oh, shit. I ain't even see that bump. I'm going to let you fuck your shit up. Shit. I'm sure point it.
I'm going to let you drive, fam. My bad.
Fuck bro,
lead up, man.
Nah, I'm fucking up, nigga. You fucking up.
You fucking up, bro.
Twirling shirts and shit.
Marlin got a question. He said you gonna take a pickle out the pack and let it air dry.
That sounds like some shit you would say.
Nigga, sound like some shit you would say.
You can air dry, nigga.
Come on, bro, so I can go get my drink, bro.
So you wait till we get all the way upstairs.
I forgot I got my drink, bro.
To realize
you, bro. Really a fuck up, bro.
Bro, a little bro. Fuck up, bro.
He's gonna can't give a
bro,
drink,
bro. He don't do shit right, bro. This can't get right, man.
Can't get right.
Bro.
Can't give a drink, bro.
We done came in, got comfortable, so, done sat down.
Let me go get my drink. Y'all can stay right here. Come on, get my drink,
bro. Don't knock my kids in the car, bro.
Bro, can I go get my drink, bro?
Let me say
another fuck up, bro.
I don't even,
how you come all the way in, shake hands? Yeah, how y'all doing?
I walk down here with you, bro, because you might want the keys to the car, bro. Bro, don't like the keys.
All right, bro.
Burger
head. Hey, look what the nigga got hit with though. A Julian bacon cheeseburger, extra mayonnaise.
I got y'all
niggas playing.
I got
a burger head. Yo, that nigga head, bro. Little fuck up, bro. We ain't letting that nigga live, bro. Can we get back to the rock?
Oh, we ain't let it live so we can make it to the run. Oh.
You shout out to that one, though.
TV, bro.
Bro.
What, bro? What's in your bag, bro?
Bad, bro.
I'm about to put my twin in here, bro.
No, not mad, bro.
We had to call Team B, man. Marlin got mad. Did I hit him with a burger?
I was sick bad, though, bro. I was sick bad, bro.
I told that nigga, ain't gonna try that nigga even more. Alright, bro. Don't get mad, bro. You mad, bro?
No, I'm straight, bro. I'm just watching CSI, bro.
When we first walk in here, bro, you finna come in here and eat with the fellas, bro.
Why you got the camera on my face?
Because, bro, you got mad because you got hit with a burger. Bro, I ain't mean no harm, bro. Mad, bro. I'm just saying, bro, cause we finna all eat. You forgot your drink. You finna eat with us. You got here with a burger, bro. You just wanted to watch TV.
You got your company and said eating with us.
You can't eat with us no more, fam.
Yeah, bro. All right,
bro.
Alright,
bro. Your burger head ass.
Some techno music. I get up. This nigga standing here. Look at this. Oh, I can't even see these niggas. But look at the tech watches, bro. A bitch can't AI. Bro, what the fuck? Like that. Sexy, slutty, horny, you can't see where the light is.
This is wild, bro. Like, we walk in the house and this was on. I knew this was crazy.
Look, you just get in from the gas station, bro. We walk in here, bro.
Niggas don't look. This might not get on YouTube.
Bro, what the fuck is this? Get your hands out your pants, bro. day three.
Yeah, here in Houston, headed to the camp for the last day. Got two more games, a possible championship. Right now we with
Pickle Man and Burger Head.
Slim Head behind the camera.
What's going on? What's on your mind right now, boy?
Man, championship, my nigga. You make the championship and get paid. That's how you get your money. They only want winners, bro.
That's it.
You know what I'm saying? This is what I want to do today. I want to play a solid game because I want to, you know, make an impact so where I can be on, you know, one of the subjects on the in the paragraph on Eurobasket. You know, win this championship. You know,
he's getting all the subjects. He's doing work, man. Right? 21.
Don't be trying to put me on blast.
I ain't nothing to be ashamed about. We need this nigga on camera, man.
Do the work. Do the thing.
I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to do. I'm going to get my team in the championship. What you going to do, Lito? He ain't going to do shit. What you going to do, Chris?
You already know. I don't
need to
talk about it, bro. I just
did
my thing. You know
what
I'm
going to
do.
Already, bro. We're going to this game. Yesterday, against the Jews. Everything for everybody, man. We out here, Eurobasket Summer League Day 3. I'll let y'all know when Team Dubois win that championship, though.
I'll beat up 2,000.
Bro, we beat y'all in the championship. It's crazy.
I'm gonna get off on y'all ass and lose. I promise.
Right, it's time to cut the camera off. This nigga talking crazy.
CJ.
Boy, CJ, Clayton Bugsby, we finna play in the championship.
You already know, gotta get buckets, baby.
Orlando Smith along. All right, bro, we finna get ready to shake back, bro. Hit me up after the game, let me know if y'all win.
Bet, I got
it. Day three, Tampa.
Boy, Chris. What's wrong with this dude, man?
Buddy back here tripping.
That nigga's tired
for.
I did all that motherfucking work. All the fucking money that I had to do.
Camp over, man. What's your thoughts?
Man, I'm just hoping I made this top 10, man.
For real.
That's it.
Top 10 right here. We already calling. What's up with you, Burger Head?
Bullshit. Burger Head. I'm gonna bash some Burger Head, man. Hey, play the clip. We're gonna play a clip right now. This is what he's talking about.
Alright, man, we back, bro. You see why we call him Burger Head for another reason. I already seen it twice. Anyway, man.
Burger Head?
Houston traffic, man, finna go pick up Cam Brown, hit the gallery up, hit the Foot Locker House of Hoops. You know what I'm saying, bro? Out here in traffic. Niggas cut. Cut off. He said, fuck Patrick, you hear me? Yeah, man, I vouch for Burger Head, bro. It was some bullshit, man. I was on a real selfish ass team, man. Niggas looking y'all. Niggas wanna play point guard, averaging 6 and 7 turnovers, dude. It was crazy, bro. Look at bro, though. These niggas in Houston, ruthless, bro. They jumped over curves to get out of traffic, bro. It's crazy.
All of them go back home and watch them motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Shit, we about to get it in, though. Shit, man. Waiting on CJ hit me back. Hopefully he done held it down and got a Euro best with some of these.
Champion.
Shit. It is what it is, man. We're waiting on all the results to come in. We got a whole bunch of people, cars and stuff, man. We just gotta wait for something to come through now, so.
We'll get out this Houston traffic and get back at y'all, man.
But we have a rig.
Then they say you told Ryan, they say ballhead nigga. So they come to Ryan. They say you told Ryan, yo, yelling again.
Yeah.
hey, team man, let me take a picture with him.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, man.
I said
it. Wait, why though? Like,
hey, that's J.H.,
I didn't want to, that's who? That's J.H.
That's J.H., nigga. That's one of my favorite players in the league. Nigga's hand out. I was like, nigga, let me get a picture with that nigga. At the end of the day, nigga can't say shit. I don't feel bad about it.
Okay. Oh, okay. Let me ask you this.
What?
Because we did bump into each other walking that way. I said, where you going?
Yeah.
She had your phone.
Shit, I'm trying to get that pic.
Hold on.
Yeah. Say hello.
What did you say? Hello.
Hold on. I said, where you going? You like, I'm about to get me a picture. And then security already moved motherfucker back. You in line, like, ready. I'm like, hey, grown ass man, about to go try to take it in line to take a picture. And so I'm talking to my man. I'm talking to my man, right?
Yeah.
And you know, it's James Harden, that's his man.
Yeah.
And he like, because we can't even talk because security like moving everything, right?
Yeah.
And James, James Harden in front, he like. Yeah, these things out here crazy. Trying to get autographed, pin is crazy out here.
Yeah.
Then he see you, right? He don't know that you with me now. He like, you got grown ass folk trying to take pictures with the man. And I say, hey, it is what it is. But I'm me and him just talking about something else though. But this was, you know, the thing. I'm like, and I'm looking. I'm like, he is grown the motherfucker over here in line taking pictures with this man.
I said, man, let me get his pic right quick. He's like, all right, wait, he's like, give me a second, we'll take the plus at bat.
What was the difference with what I just said?
What was you talking about?
I mean, you just said a little more cooler to make it seem like it was all right.
But it was also like, it wasn't on no like, no bullshit. I was just
what
like,
do you mean
said,
no bullshit?
That's when I said, what's up, bro? I said, what's up, Dan Hart, what I said, let me get a pick, which, he's like, all right, cool. He said, let me take my clothes or whatever. So I was just sitting there.
Did you get your pick?
I just said, fuck it.
So you didn't get no pick?
Nah, yeah, fuck it. I just went into this. I was like, fuck it, man. I can just stand here for
a. Why not? You went out your way. You went all the way over there out your way anyway. You might have
waited too long. Then Big Dog went over there. Boy, he came over there with the security guard. I said, I was like,
shit. But you left your seat, walked over there in the crowd. You did all that for the hassle. No more minutes, you had your picture. I mean,
I said, fuck it. By that time, I'm going to just keep standing up there. I ain't going to say.
Why? Because if you didn't want to keep standing up there because you didn't want to like a groupie, you already did that already to yourself.
Nah, that ain't how I came with it.
Okay, what you came with?
I was like, what's up, my nigga? I said, what's up, Jane? I was like, can I get a picture with you? Just like that. That was it. It went on. How you doing? You can make your balls set. We look some cool shit.
Okay, pause that for a second. Let me ask y'all. Was that not groupie like? No?
To me, you just asking for a picture.
I can't ask you about that.
I guess that's a nigga.
I can't.
I guess that you fuck with a nigga or whatever.
Who?
That's
on me. We see. You know what I'm
so, because you don't see a nigga all the time, that means that, like.
You're in a business with a nigga if you see.
Like, okay. Like, soon he came off the court and he went to sit down, you jumped up.
Nah, he hadn't even sat down yet.
And you jumped up, huh?
I had already said I was going to get a picture with a nigga.
So
we're going
to get a picture.
I mean, really though?
I'm asking. I took a picture of James Harden.
So, I
took a picture of him and Patrick.
See, if you're taking a picture, different.
Oh.
You standing, going in line, getting ready to go take a picture, it's a different ball.
You don't even
know like when you go out your way
to go get the
picture, to another nigga,
that's like, you saying that's like, that's groupie like.
That's groupie like, because that's what girls do. Like, they go out their way. For somebody's attention.
So you said I was basing on some bitch shit?
No, I said you was on some groupie. That was some groupie shit.
Yeah, but groupies are hoes, right?
I mean, you call them what you want to call them. Groupies are groupies. At the end of the day, hoes and groupies, they ain't the same thing. You don't call your hoe a groupie. Hoe and a groupie, you a big fan. That's a groupie. I mean, I don't want to say it like that. But you a fan, and you did some groupie things right there. When you get... Because you a basketball player as well, right?
I guess
you're a basketball player as well, right?
True.
And if you was on the court with this man, you would talk away, right?
Yeah, true.
Oh, you're going to be starstruck and be an athlete and name an autograph right there and there because you right there now. You got full access. Right?
Come with it.
I'm asking, right?
Just keep coming.
I'm asking. I can't keep coming if you don't answer.
I'm going to the nigga net.
Okay. Yeah. So what makes it different when y'all not on the court?
And then again, I'm like, oh, that's it, nigga. Let me get that picture.
Okay, that's cool. But you were sitting down, you got up, went out your way. Then you seen everybody was like, it was crazy over there. You stood for a second. Then you knew, goddamn, you the tallest nigga over there trying to get a picture. You were like, twirling your thumb. You said, that's shit, it's time to shake.
Yeah.
So
take this out. So Jordan coming to the gym, Jordan who? You got the question, you were taking a picture with Jordan?
No. All
right.
I'm not taking it. I feel like I'm a professional nigga as well.
You
so
like you less of a man.
No, that's just not my MO, sure, bro. Because I'm not a group. I mean, if we taking a team picture or we taking a picture as a whole, I'm not going to go out my way to ask this man. To take a picture with me.
Because you feel like you put him, you set him above you or some shit.
I'm a man here, man. It's a man law. I just don't feel like that. And then it's different. And then if say like shows in the league, and that was my man, and I go with him like, yo, and he happened to be in town, and I go with him like, hey, take a picture with me and whoa. That's my man. I can do that. But random niggas you don't know because, okay, it's other professional niggas though.
I took my own Patrick Beverley, so I was being
good. Yeah, no, but
nobody tried to take a picture with that nigga.
But I'm saying, it's other professional niggas in the gym.
I don't know that nigga.
Oh, so since you don't know him, you don't want a picture with
this. It's the same situation, though. I took a picture with Patrick Beverley, too.
But I'm just saying, it was a lot of professional niggas.
I said, Pat, can I take a picture with you? Like, bet. So I'll be before him, too?
Yeah, it don't matter because it was Patrick Beverley. It was the way you approached it was a good thing.
I mean, do you
feel differently? What you feel? How you feel? You feel no
about the situation?
Yeah. And then you get up during the game to run like, hey, can your man take a picture with me? Like, well, was that not though? Like, you could put your man to the side like, hey, I'll let them see if I get you a picture or something like. That's smooth. Now you did something like that's smooth. But yelling in the middle of the gym and then
in front of everybody.
Yeah, and then Ryan looked back at you and like, even Ryan say, the young nigga wild, young nigga stupid as hell. He said, we don't know why, but he looked back at you and they say he looked back at you, turned back around, shook his head, started laughing like, that's crazy. What you think?
Check this out, dog. I'm sure as fuck with myself as a nigga. If I feel like I want to do something,
hey bro, you can take it how you want to take it. You can take it like some positive, some negative. You can take it defensively. It already happened. It already happened.
It's neither though.
You already did it.
It's neither.
Since I know who you is and I want to see you again,
it's neither.
It was brought to me, and I was just bringing it to you. Now, if you want to be a groupie or you don't want to be a groupie or you feel like you wasn't or whatever. That's your choice. That's up to you. That's how you want.
I ain't tripping. I'm gonna do it for.
Yeah. But you show a defense about it. I'm just telling you what was told to me because I was playing, so I don't know what was going on.
I'm saying ain't defensive though. I ain't tripping. Either way, what the nigga said, fuck it.
I been shit.
It ain't no difference.
But did you get your picture?
I never got the picture.
Y'all got the picture on the phone?
Yeah, I got the picture on the phone.
You zoomed in on it?
Oh yeah, I got him and Patrick Beverley. Oh, check who my nigga playing right here.
Anyway, take this out.
I mean, it's all good. Hey, it is what it is. But I mean, it was brought to me like that, and then me analyzing it, it does look like groupie. What you think? What you say?
I just said I don't want to.
I said what you what, don't. But how you say?
Okay, what it was groupie like. Cause I was like, I told Show, I was like, no, I ain't going over there. Look at all the niggas over there. Cause it was crowded over there.
So what do you think the approach was? The way your man was just vibing that night with the whole situation about the picture.
He was going
after
this picture.
He went harder than this
picture.
He ain't going after that picture.
I mean,
so would you would have went out there like that?
Nah, I didn't go out there that hard.
This is what I'm saying right here.
Picture, I would have took a picture with
you. Yeah, ain't nothing wrong if you if dude take a picture wild, it ain't no big deal.
Yeah, take his time though.
But it's like if the approach
is too many niggas there, so I'm moving on.
This is what I said when they got crowd. I said, nah, hell no, I ain't going anywhere.
I said, it's over, let's go.
The minute he says no to me, is when I say hell yeah.
That's a chance of that woman, so that's a
be supportive.
No. We in the jail, so we in the jail, we all right. You know what I'm saying? Game shit. Like, yeah, I'm like, yeah, it's a nigga King, what's up? What's up? Like,
you know what,
so, nigga, you heard it. I know you heard it. It's called the nigga, man.
I heard one person. I heard y'all. I heard one person call
it. It was all three of us.
Y'all all call my name?
Look at Flea.
Flea. I heard.
So, like, check this out. Flea. So, check this out. So, I know you heard
it. I heard it. How could I not hear
this? You checking the game. First, I was like,
So I walked in first. At first, he was like, I don't know what you were finna say at first. And I looked, Showtime said, hey, there go, Jane Harden.
He was sitting
there.
He was
like, what's up, man? He was like, what's up, man? Like, what's
up, man?
He was like,
Jane Harden?
He was
like, who? I said, damn,
man. Yo, I said, yo, when I first walked in, I was on defense checking the nigga.
I didn't know him at first. I was looking. I said, man, damn.
You know what I told him? I think somebody called my name. I looked over, I'm like, who the fuck called my name?
They wanted you to pull the mall and get, you know, all the way look at his confined. All the mall stuff.
Like you did me today. Yesterday. You said, Marlin, huh?
Nigga got a big fucking nigga on here at the camp.
I definitely heard it for sure. The table called me at first.
Yeah.
So I look. I ain't seen nobody right here. I thought it was somebody right there by the table trying to get my
attention. That's why you did it quick.
Maybe so. I don't know.
Right,
I don't know. But I didn't look at y'all though. I didn't think it was y'all calling my name though.
Catch it all.
What are we looking at?
I'm trying to see too. I'm a group.
Oh, that's J.H.
There you go.
Hey, dog and fuck, spit one though.
Alright.
Go pop it off.
Oh.
This Ken Brown. Hey.
Let
go. Alright. Look.
Hey.
You just drive. Don't say shit. You little piece of shit, you stupid little bitch.
Hey.
You got going on with tracks on the shit. Hey, it's alright though. Yep. He don't know though.
Nope.
That's why his name is Lito Stupido.
Stupido.
Yeah, it's good. Ride to the crib. We gonna go to the bar and just chill. My nigga say you got a couple dollar, couple brick. I said no, I got a couple whole, couple brick.
Yeah.
And I just said this shit, but it's all good though. I don't really do this shit, I don't freestyle. But when you see me on the court, it'll get wild.
Wow.
On the court with me, it's just like swimming with Jaws. Fuck you talking about? What you looking like? Nigga, stop playing with me in it all night.
Hey,
I ain't playing no game. What the fuck you doing?
Doing.
Silly little nigga, what the fuck you doing?
Doing.
Hey, what the fuck you looking at? What you doing? Hey, doing. What you doing? Hey,
what the fuck you doing? Eyes on the road.
Hey,
guy hops like frogs, but you can call me Toad.
Hey,
you know I'm going in. Double up the cup.
Okay.
Already know, boy. You know we pulled up.
Pulled up.
And we slowed up because we in H-Town.
Hey.
Lito, Chris, David, Showtime, me, and Ken Brown.
Hey.
Boy, it's going down.
Hey.
Boy, it's going down.
Hey.
That's the mic that Chris got. She know what's going down.
Hey, you know what it is.
Hey.
It's that G, baby.
Hey,
that big dick. Hey. Swinging dick. Drive her crazy.
Hey.
She loose. Straight loose and ghosty.
Hey.
Shit. Holla at me. You gonna give me that pussy.
Hey.
But I'm talking that cash. And when I throw that cash, I better be busting that ass.
Hey.
Did you know what I'm trying to do?
What? Hey.
Back to the room. Busting that all on you.
Hey.
Hey. You gotta come back here.
I don't know.
I know.
What you gonna do?
Hey.
What you gonna do?
Yeah, it's Marlin.
Ballin'.
And you know I'm ballin'.
Ballin'.
When I get on the court, these hoes hollin'.
Hey.
It's Marlin Marl.
Hey.
And he taking off.
Hey.
You better watch out.
Yeah.
It's Marlin Marl.
Hey.
He taking off.
Uh-huh.
Pumping from the top.
Uh-huh.
Dang. I don't know what else to say.
Hey. You know my niggas out here, bro.
Hey, this is good.
Hey, yeah. Nigga in that left lane though,
oh. That nigga is true, man. Bro. That nigga is loud.
Well, that La Merida, you said, huh?
Yeah.
Come on. You know, full flash. You
that's
know?
It right there. I already know.
I know. You know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby.
Yeah, it's all good.
You can put a whole bunch of meat in your mouth. You know what I'm saying? I understand
that. Yeah, how would you know that, nigga?
Yes. I see you working on this turkey leg, baby. I see you.
What the fuck you mean?
I see you, baby.
You?
I see you.
Yeah, I see you too.
Yeah, all right?
Let's go on and do it then.
You good, baby?
I'm good, nigga.
You good, baby?
Let's go on and eat real quick, kid.
You good, baby?
Let's go on and eat real quick, man.
I'm rolling.
The bun face.
I'm rolling, bro.
The bun face.
Oh,
the bun?
Uh-oh, we eating now.
Somebody
let's go.
Eating that ass, see.
Who?
Bird?
Hey, bro.
Let's eat real quick, man. Come on, bro, for the documentary.
Hey,
I know somebody finna
eat. Hey, fam. don't get me started, cuz.
Let's go.
Hey, this.
Because you got started earlier.
First of all, this the only 6'1 nigga that wore a size 15. This the only 6'1 nigga I know wore a size 15.
You gotta be talking about that ugly ass nigga,
Marlon. I'm talking about you, Bobby Boucher. I'm talking about you, baby. I'm talking about you.
And your business.
I ain't gonna lie though, that turkey look like a zombie leg. Goddamn, that bitch hanging.
He might work on swallow that motherfucker.
Get that bitch you.
Go on swallow that.
You
wrap your whole lip around that motherfucker. You got the PJ's lips. You might well go and wrap your lips around that motherfucker.
You the nigga with the deep throat.
You might well just wrap your lips around that motherfucker.
Throw that nigga.
Let's eat this.
What you talking about?
Womp womp.
Meaning me?
Womp womp. Try again. Womp womp.
Get on down. Womp. Get on down. Move around.
Womp womp. Try again.
Try what?
Womp womp.
These nuts in your mouth?
Womp womp. Womp womp.
You gonna love these nuts.
Womp womp. Womp
womp.
Womp womp.
Womp womp these nuts.
Womp womp.
These nerds.
Try again.
They ain't nuts, they nerds.
Try again.
Try these nuts.
Ain't no real niggas in no fraternities. You're.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Ain't no real niggas in no fraternities.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Get on back, man.
Get on back.
I'm on
the fan,
but I get
to
it.
To Wawa.
I get
in
it.
Chill on out,
to Wawa.
You gonna get it? Go, go. Hey, about to bite the thermometer on that motherfucker. The meat on that bitch, ain't it?
That's it, Marlon. Stop coming up with that fat ass nose.
Yeah.
Fuck you, having that ugly ass nigga.
That boy.
Big mouth ass nigga. You got some.
You got some grease on that motherfucker.
Damn.
Eat this, nigga.
Damn.
You forgot your brakes.
Damn.
them sweat niggas in the back. All right, then. You can crazy. You can pose it, baby. You can't keep
it. Marley, don't get your stop sign head ass. Fuck it on. Back of my boot, look at that ass, nigga. Fuck it on.
Black shit, nigga.
We're gonna eat. Boy, look like you eat mop broomstick looking ass, nigga. Boy, you eat motherfucker. Like, hey, you right here? That boy right here? Like, he got hit in the mouth with a sock full of nickels looking ass, nigga.
Hey, turn sideways, can't see that ass, nigga. What the fuck you talking about, nigga?
Oh, shit. That baby ass tape in the back of your head, ass nigga.
That baby ass V-neck get on, nigga.
Look at that boy T.
That's me.
Look at that boy T.
And they got the extra small.
That boy shit spaced out.
They got the extra small. Fucking mini ass nigga.
Stupid, bro. Fucking shit on.
I don't stand
down.
Where
you at? Make a right.
Make a right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You smell it?
Marlin.
Marlin.
Man, look arm ass nigga, what's up?
Right back on it.
Stop it, arm ass nigga. You got arm ass nigga. You got arm ass nigga that got that shit cut off.
You gotta say something, get composing, guys. This nigga's a goof ass nigga.
What are you doing? Shit. You think you driving a Cadillac? You think you in a coupe de ville?
Make this strong right.
Make this strong left at the stop sign.
Beady bees.
What that boy heard driving the motherfucker right here, you see it? Sprinkle some motherfucker turkey leg juice on that motherfucker. Just a little bit.
You like these nuts on your head, nigga. How about that?
One. Next joke.
One.
Next joke.
Yeah, one. On these nuts. On
these
nuts. I don't show mouth.
Damn, show. Ooh. Look, camera's on show.
What should I say?
I don't know.
Beating that ass, get out of here with you.
Oh, who has he?
Lil' Bitch? Oh, Lil' Bitch. He got kind of crucial. Extra, read all about it. Crucial right here. Baraka mouth ass nigga.
I'm more to come
back. Niggas out here, bro.
God damn, bro.
Niggas ain't gonna stand down and say Marlin. The Marlin don't look
like that. Damn. Marlin, what the fuck you doing?
I
know where you drive, bro. You got Corey Spinks next to you. What you doing? What you doing, Corey Spinks? What the fuck you doing?
Nigga,
damn, Corey Spinks. Damn, baby. Where you been? Where you been, Corey?
Hey, that was a good one, dick. Real dick shit.
Hey, but you know what? I had a good time with these niggas since they been down here. Word to my mother. Have fun with my dudes.
Hey, dog, he gonna bring a camera.
See, Ken, just calm down. Stand for something. Because if you don't, you'll fall for anything.
Fuck that nigga, Ken.
Damn, boy, I bet your girl like Murder Urkel, don't she?
Murder Urkel.
But all right,
you talking about fundamental nigga. It take you that long? You think of fundamental nigga? You say, what's the name of them class? Me, fundamental nigga. See this shit.
What's wrong with that boy?
We keep fucking with you. I ain't gonna stand down. Fuck it. I can't stand down. You gonna come with? I'ma come with you too. Fuck it.
Oh, that boy is wild.
You got your Gatorade, huh?
I don't know where they came from.
So a Gatorade just pop up in this nigga lap, bro. This nigga athlete.
I was stepping on shit, so I had to pick shit up. Who Gatorade did? Did mine? You got diabetes, don't you? Your sugar low, huh?
Your sugar low, bro. He getting lightheaded and shit up there.
He needs to keep your sugar rolling.
I need some juice.
Okay, all right.
All right,
now.
All right, man.
All right. Last time this in yours? The H, bro.
This you, cook?
Nah, that's Marlin, bro. I had two of them over there. I knocked mine out, bro.
Where your second one at?
I killed it.
Hey, man, get your line there. So somebody come back here and birth this baby, man. Hey, he lying, man.
Get your ass on now.
Hey, pop the truck.
All right, Huey.
Hey, my phone, girl. I found it.
Get your ass on, man. One time till we get out, bro. Till next time, bro. What you got to say? Look at him. It's sniffing.
You gotta think of something. This the philosopher.
What you got to say till we go, bro?
Hey.
Till next time, bro.
Word of wisdom. Hey, if you don't stand for nothing,
you'll fall for
what
anything.
You do?
You'll fall for anything.
What you do, Mom?
You'll fall for anything, bro.
Alright then. So make sure you go home and brush your motherfucking nappy ass hair, man.
You cannot blow your nose with tissue, nigga. Make sure you need some exclusive shit. Oh, you eat shit self-made shit. You make sure you don't eat no fish. Nigga, you shit. You gonna smell it before I eat it, bitch. What I eat yesterday? Ugly ass nigga. Somebody you know who farted. Bitch, you know who farted. You smell that shit at first.
You felt the extra
ugly ass tooth, nigga. Gap right there. Let me have that bitch. Let me have that gap.
You camera on it.
These motherfuckers see my teeth. Motherfucker. Fat ass nose.
Right,
long ass nose.
My shit straight.
Straight.
You know what I'm saying? My shit right there.
Straight at the bottom of your goddamn chin.
You got that little missing ass tooth right too.
What's that? How you sleep, nigga? How you breathe when you sleep?
You got a little swarps.
How you breathe when you sleep?
You over there.
How you breathe when you sleep, nigga? How you breathe? You sit up your mouth and you announce some niggas.
You like Wilder Rooster. You like Wilder Rooster, ain't you?
I swear.
What? Yeah, clean your mouth. Dirty mouth. You got a dirty mouth. Grab some order.
Man, what the fuck? You got that butter shit on your shit. Why you shit on that?
I said, clean. You was cracked. Yeah, you can see that shit.
On an ear of corn, motherfucker.
That shit clean right there, boy.
Clean what?
That shit clean right there.
Cleaner than some butt on a stick, bitch.
You look like a motherfucking piranha over there. Your shit going everywhere. Your shit just going everywhere, boy. Shit just going everywhere, boy.
Stingray nose having that, bitch. Hammerhead nose having that, motherfucker. Bitch, your shit
hammerhead.
You got a dick on your face.
You
that's a baby leg. Ugly ass nigga. Fuck wrong with you?
Let me get my directions.
Like, before, bro, you did it again, bro.
Before I check your ass.
That's nigga, a baby leg, nigga.
Hey.
Fucking 4B, nigga. God damn.
Ugly ass nigga. Fetch the wrong. Ugly ass nigga. Slip that shit
you
out.
The wrong way?
Yeah, nigga, I said 4B, goddammit.
Fuck up. Mr. Fuck up.
This exit 3. Yeah.
Nigga, I ain't fucking 4B.
Don't follow your nose wherever it goes.
Goddamn, we're going back.
Which way we gotta go?
Follow the motherfucking TPNs. That's where you gotta go.
I'm trying to see, bro. We gotta cut the camera off.
Fuck that motherfucking honest.
You rubbing on that ass?
Diving that motherfucker. You act like I give a fuck or something, like I don't eat pussy or something.
I said ass.
I don't need ass, though.
You just said you eat ass.
I don't need ass. I give a fuck.
You heard me say I eat the pussy?
I don't give a fuck.
You hear me say nobody eating ass, though.
I
ain't eating ass, now.
Eating that ass.
Turn right. God damn it.
God damn. Follow your nose. Wherever you go.
Listen, this piranha over here talk, bro.
Yeah.
Close his mouth sometimes.
Oh, right turn.
Elephant man.
That motherfucker keep running.
2.7 miles, nigga. Go
that shit small, bro. You even need to put some ice on that shit. You never try to put ice on shit? Right, put some ice on it for a couple days and see my work. This is small, so I punch you.
Somebody punch you yourself.
I ain't quiet, bro.
Nicky, you was quiet.
I'm trying to find my area where I'm going, bro. You act like I'm from
here. I said 2-point mass.
Sniff it out, nigga. Sniff it out. Sniff that shit out, nigga. You probably ain't.
Big teeth ass, nigga. I'm about to know your ass.
Big nose ass.
Rabbit teeth ass, nigga.
Man, long on ass.
See, you ran into, you were barfed by a raccoon, nigga. Big teeth ass, nigga.
Yeah, you got to rub your hotel in your face, whole ass, nigga.
Long
nose ass,
snake
nose ass.
You a seal, like
that? Long
nose ass,
turn nose ass.
You a birthed by a walrus,
ugly
ass nigga. You a seal, like you, ugly ass nigga.
Sneeze, burn the whole house down, ugly ass
nigga.
Fuck you talking
sneeze.
About?
Sneeze, fuck nigga. Me. You gonna bite? You
sneeze,
big teeth ass.
Sneeze, called tornado, looking at ass nigga. Ugly ass nigga. Fuck talking about you.
You gonna cause an earthquake? This big man.
What's the curse of your shit?
Take a bite out of crab, big teeth ass.
Hey, what's the diameter of your shit? Ugly ass.
See,
nigga.
What's the width of them motherfuckers?
Wrong with you, nigga.
What's the length?
Nigga, fuck wrong with you.
The
nigga.
Length of them
shit.
Motherfuckers trying to do math on them motherfuckers.
Ripley's, believe it or not, ugly ass nigga.
No, I wish somebody would do the Ripley's
bleed out of that motherfucker.
Hey.
I hope you win the motherfucking line up, ugly ass nigga. Get that motherfucker.
Nose on that shit.
You ain't gonna get that motherfucker checked.
Fuck wrong with you.
See if you got a disease for that
strong ass
ugly
ass. With that strong ass here, strong ass nigga. Strong ass soul, nigga. Fuck wrong with you.
Go ahead, check that motherfucker.
I'm a motherfucking fucking teeth. Ugly ass nigga gonna get off the motherfucker.
Fuck wrong with you.
Talking that shit. Right?
Speed bumping all that nigga. Bro.
It's over, bro. It's through, bro. It's through, bro.
You sneezing bullets on that nigga.
Damn,
what? Chewing on bricks, honey. Chewing on your nose. I can't get through that shit. It's too fat.
San Pablo, nigga.
Make a U-turn, then turn right onto San Pablo Gardens Drive.
That nigga gonna kill him with these strong lifts.
Look, you said that shit, nigga, leaning and shit.
Turn right onto San Pablo Gardens Drive.
We got Carl Dodd.
In a quarter mile, all right. Turn right onto Rio Cuatro Drive.
So, yeah, you should know your way. You should smell your shoes.
Still on this shit.
You should taste the air through big ass.
Taste the air, motherfucker,
out of your mouth.
Shit, the air going through your nose and through your mouth. What the fuck wrong with you?
Big ass mouth, speak teeth ass. Like, fuck wrong with you?
Talking that shit. Take a
away. Away. Right side
of the corner. Plunge your boogers out.
Turn right onto Rio Cuatro Drive. Then turn left onto Canyon Blanco Drive.
Dumb ugly.
Turn left onto Canyon Blanco Drive. Then the destination is on your right.
Tell the brother, check your ugly ass.
The destination is on your right. 5123 Canyon Blanco Drive.
I got side nigga die.
Arrived.
Thank you.
I can call them out.
They gonna say, I can call them out.
You got fat bitches.
Bro, you acting like
chubby chaser.
I hit one fat hoe. You acting like that's a bad thing. So like the hoe is ugly.
It is a bad thing.
You see fat. It don't matter to me, bro. You acting like she won't find
that's what I'm saying.
Acting like she won't find
I see fat and she fat.
It don't matter to me, bro. You can laugh all you want to. You can laugh all you want to. I got plenty of bad bitches in the phone, bro.
Okay.
You can say what you want to.
The phone, but it's your
I ain't fucked up. Because I ain't fucked up, bro. I can eat them hoes if I want to. I choose not to.
Eat they booty.
I choose not to, bro.
Choose not the way he did.
That's that. Truthfully honest, bro. If I want to, I could.
Could what?
I could.
Eat they booty hoes.
If I want to.
I'd let you eat my booty hoes too if I was a girl. You gonna eat it.
Shit. For the love. Shit. I don't eat no booty hoes, though. That's what you gonna have to do. My name Marlin Mar. I ain't gotta do shit like that, bro.
Like what?
Shit, you know, bro. Need no asshole. That's what you do.
That's what you do. Big ass top. You gonna have to.
That's what you do, bro. I'm gonna leave that to you.
Then we can't take a page you got.
Shh. I'm gonna leave that to you.
Leave what to me?
Eating that ass.
I guess I keep fucking eat that.
Shoot. Go ahead. That's you.
That's what I'm saying. You fucking eat that
ass. Shit, alright.
What's her name, Joe?
What's her
name, Joe? You know
her
name,
could
you tell me?
Go ahead.
Sure.
We ain't dropping names, fam.
Ah, well, fuck her name. But he fucked the fat bitch. Did you fuck her?
It don't matter.
You a chubby chaser.
It don't matter.
Round and brown.
I ain't fucked up.
God, that nigga's stupid, bro.
I ain't fucked up.
Big busty and wide on the flip channel.
I mean,
hey, you see that nigga muscle? Look at that nigga leg. Get his legs right. You swear that nigga small up. Like Sean. Look up top.
As you can see, I ain't messed up. What, I know what I can do.
Mr. B.
That's Mr. Marcus, bro. Tell him, Mr. Marcus, bro.
I ain't messed up.
I'm out, bro. What'd he say, fam?
This nigga said persona. I said, you ugly. He said, oh, this your persona. I said, nigga, you be the piggy, nigga.
That's he did. Look, no more closed doors. You watching TV again, fam.
Bro, I ain't
this is the second night run in a row, bro. You done locked this out, bro.
I'm just watching TV, bro. I'm chilling.
I'm right, man. I told him I'm gonna get going in a minute. Keep
But this nigga said persona. What, nigga? Somebody you ugly. That's my persona. What? You need your opinion, nigga? Ain't you in college? Ugly ass nigga.
Bro, we through, bro. Oh, good. Man, it's not in Houston, bro. Fuck you, Tex. We out, bro. Y'all niggas clowns, bro. Cali swag. Cut the motherfucker out.
It got louder.
Bro, what the hell, bro? The day we leaving, fam. What she need to do, Lito? Alright, she got it, bro. Alright, she got it, bro. I thought she wasn't gonna get it. She got it, though.